These white maps are less than fun as well.
I am.
I'll keep playing for the fun of it.
I haven't gotten to play the expansion. I got to play for 2 days, then I was gone.
Gotcha. Okay, so we want the submarine at Point F. It's a fun place, and it's also a bomber. So we'll just try to get there as fast as possible. Come on, vehicles.
There's a Kasatka.
Okay, I'm in the... Oh, someone else is flying the chopper.
I got the Kasatka if people want to spawn on soon.
Congrats on the promotion.
I was trying to point at F so that you guys could get points for capping it.
Oh wow.
Nice one. There's an LRV around E.
C4.5 on it, but I can't approach it. Incoming there, transport.
Yeah, I got it.
Who was heading southeast?
Fuck, I hate door gunners that don't shoot other helicopters. Like, you point them right at it, and they're still, like, looking fucking directly down. Like, retards. Oh, I got the shooty helicopter, cool.
Objective echo is neutralized. We have control of objective echo!
I am going to sneak to the left to kill that LAV. If I do a rat, I can flashbang him.
Why do people try to flashbang people?
It's funny. Oh, they have the hover tank.
Enemy heavy armor, north of your location. Objective Charlie, have been neutralized.
Oh no.
Oh, I love it. Pop flares, fuck, a missile comes straight in the cockpit. While doing an evasive turn as well.
That floaty tank needs like one jab to go on fire. And here comes Day.
Almost as worse as shitty door gunners is shitty pilots that don't point the fucking guns at threats.
I wish you could just lock the machine guns forward for the pilots sometimes, when you know you have TARD gunners.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
I'm disabled currently.
Listen up. Objective probably just gonna like it.
Fucking hell.
Someone's trying to C4 you right now.
Disabled.
There's an RPG that came in, actually.
There were two guys.
We're actually winning slightly.
It's coming up.
We have neutralized objective Charlie. I've taken objective Charlie.
Got him.
I did not see that. It's fun that the snowmobiles work indoors too.
Yep. Well, they usually have like paddles. So like it's a rubber paddle wheel, so it would work on most surfaces.
Hey, Hen, why you want me to see this engineer with the jab?
Sure. Can't see shit.
Be advised, objective pathway now under control.
See where that rocket came from?
Okay, there.
Wow, it's the enemy little bird with an eagle riding on it.
And he also had heat seekers.
Yeah, that must have been it.
Dead. I just took the little bird.
Hostile LAV.
I shot the pilot out with the U-100.
Listen up, we lost objective Alpha. Come on, get this vehicle.
Yep, you want in.
Yep. Part where your head is lower than something and you can't see over it, but people can shoot you in the body.
We've just lost objective.
Take me back to E, I want to knife that dude.
Yeah, I rammed that chopper.
At least we got the chopper.
Yeah, I wasn't gonna fucking let him kill us. There's dudes here that keep flipping it. Fuck, if only a shot would kill somebody.
West of your position, there's enemy anti-tank soldier.
Yeah, they're spawning in the buildings. Can't catch a fucking break.
I've spotted an enemy vehicle west of your location.
It's an LAV. Oh, I got hit on the side. And then I slammed into it and flipped.
Enemy ground spotted.
Little tippy tap.
Looks like a bunch of.
I don't think they're enjoying me being in the chopper. There's shown to be the lav up on the hill from spawn. Ooh, hello, Lev Golf. So hard to get any kills with the left off.
Обнаружена вражеская вертушка. Soldiers, attack this objective.
Hand war to your right. Another chopper.
Getting locked. Oh, watch out for the mines on the front of the base there.
Objective Alpha is under our control.
Обнаружена вражеская вертушка. Вижу вражескую вертушку.
Yeah, well, I lost the chopper though.
Word of warning for people that don't want to get C4, there's a bunch of C4 at the entrance to A that I'm going to use. You can't double tap E anymore to set it off, huh? That's sort of shitty.
It looks like in the dark tank, right?
Maybe that was a Call of Duty thing, my bad. I guess it depended on what you had it bound to, but you know.
That guy's a little butthurt.
We need you here! Come back, soldier! Objective 4, drop it to just 4.
I think my piston is Cheerios. He's telling me how bad I am and I should 1v1 him, bro.
I'm chasing this lab to C4. I forgot I had all those C4 in the other base and forgot to reload. Can you not boost in the live?
Yeah, you hold shift.
Yeah, I know it's insane. You can do anything. Yes!
Nice job. Oh hey, I get the chopper.
Looking for tags. Yeah, since I've been gone for a month, I don't have anything. No, there's like 20 spots. I don't know what they look like. No, I don't have any of that crap. I just got my computer today.
I think they're sort of all over the shop.
Yeah, basically everywhere, just random.
Generally around like garbage and objects on the ground.
The enemy has taken over objective Delta.
Someone's mad about team balance. That was a pretty complete shutout, wasn't it?
Well, apparently I'm a horrible camper in the chopper, and I do it 24/7.
Yeah, that's you, alright. Oh, hey, good. Good job, everyone. Ace squad.
It's fucking news to me. You figure, I haven't played in a month, and I'm still wrecking this shit heel.
Oh, wow. It looks like the server emptied down to 9 people.
I'm a bad man. People.
I think guys, that could be it.
Guys, we did it. Congratulations.
We are professional goons.
Well, time to quit. Thanks for playing, everyone. See you guys next time.
Yep.
Oh, what? Forgot to quit soon enough. It's going to load the next map. I wonder if it was going to be... Oh, Silk Road. Yeah, we already did Silk Road. Good time to quit. I laugh if there's more than just me on the server once it finally finishes loading in. Come on, time to quit.